entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own. Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
These are Nor.
Who is first among you?
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
What was that?
The demon!
Sound the alarm!
Goddess, what you doing to them?
Taking control.
Right! Brace yourself!
What have you brought on us now, you mindless curse?
Kill them, Brace! Kill them all!
Possess other machines. How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy!
Rotate turret! And fire!
Did it. The Eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
You need to get out of there. What you found is too valuable. You're too valuable.
more suitable death in mind for you, child. My entire life, I've always known one thing with prophetic certainty. That I was destined for glory as a great champion of the sun. Even when Jaron was murdered, even when Meridian fell, I never doubted my destiny.
Faithful, rejoice! Our years in shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day, soon to break. And when it does, the false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold! Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? How else could shadows such as these prowl in broad light of day? Were they not approved by the sun and joined to our cause? Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring, the Radiant Jaron ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth. Mighty is the behemoth in the eye of the sun, but it is mightier still, infused with the power of shadows. Let this one, who schemed and slithered, be the first to die! Let her be the first of thousands!
Nerval says you gotta eat dirt.
Me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner! What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's. I've led an army. Trolls and ravagers. A savage is nothing. It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
As I wish Ursa was here to kill you. I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead, and they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Anyway.
The Deathbringers you spoke of?
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set Logan!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You are set!
Chosen. Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that!
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. That's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Smells peaceful. I hate peace. A lot of people die peacefully. Not me. I got a feeling. Search the camp. You missed a spot big enough.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
They're right behind us!
So it's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines, not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter.
Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down!
Artok! Artok! Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Artok. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go. Let's go!
One of those?
It's the only way!
Come on!
window! Above! Quick!
Reaper Hukai! Is gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the Auxiliary Center. I think she meant Araya's retreat at the end of the Shaman's Path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.